Hello. In this module, I'm going to show you a very simple way to index topics in your text. The first thing you need to do is, of course, to create the categories describing the topics you want to index. So to do that, we're going to add a new section in the TI header. Just after the file desk section, you need an encoding desk for encoding description section. In this encoding description section, you will create a class dec element, that is a class declaration. And inside this class declaration, you can have as many taxonomy elements as you need. Each taxonomy can be topical. For instance, here I've created a taxonomy to describe the different types of travels occurring in the text I'm indexing. I've given an XML ID to this taxonomy, so I can refer to it more easily later. So inside this taxonomy, I'm going to create categories. Here, I've created three categories: travel on land, sea, and air. Each of them has an XML ID, so from the text, I can point to the relevant category when some type of travel is mentioned. I'm not done yet with the categories. I can add a cat desk category description element to each of them to describe in full text what this type of travel is. Travel by land, by sea, by air. And if I wish to do so, I can also nest categories, the one within the other. For instance, I can detail the types of travel by land that can occur. Here I've created four subcategories within the category land, which is for travel by foot, on horseback, by car, or by train. And each of them has an XML ID, which means that I can point from the relevant passages of the text to these particular subcategories. I could do the same, of course, with the travel by sea and travel by air categories. I have many subcategories describing more finely the types of travel. So now we have the taxonomy ready. Let's proceed to the encoding of a text. I have here a very simple itinerary which say that to go from Zurich to Fribourg, you take a train, an intercity train, for 1.5 hours. And then you walk from the Fribourg Central train station to the Pérol neighborhood for 10 minutes. So the structure of this little text could be this: a paragraph containing a list which contains two items, and each item is different leg of a journey. And if I wish to encode the different types of travel occurring in this little text, I can add the ANA, like analysis attribute, to each of the items. The first item will point to the travel by land, by train category. And the second item will point to the travel by land, but by foot category. Let's imagine a more literary type of text now. Here, in this paragraph, we have different types of travel occurring. So I could encode it like that. I consider the paragraph as a whole, and I want to say that there are two different types of travels in this paragraph. So I could then put the ANA attribute on the paragraph, and the value of this attribute would point to two different categories. You just need to separate them with a space, and that's all. You can point to as many categories as you need. Or I could choose to identify more precisely which parts of the paragraph speak of which type of travel. In this case, I could use the seg element to wrap each sentence speaking of a different type of travel. And then I would put the ANA attribute on each of these seg elements and point to the relevant category of travel each time. And this is it. It's a very simple, very straightforward mechanism but it's very useful to generate powerful indexes for your edition. Thank you for your attention, and good luck for the rest of the course.